So we have Meera with us today, and we already shampooed her hair, and her hair type is kind of 2A to 2B. And we applied conditioner and detangled her hair. Now I am rinsing it off. The hair, and when you style, just style in this very wet hair so that water can help the curl formation. Leave in. She doesn't need much of leave-in, so I just use very little. And so now we are applying the leave-in. You can see because hair is very wet and it is helping in the clumps formation. So water and the product together helps to create clumps. So that's why always work in soaked in wet hair or properly wet hair. So I'm applying the leave-in first. So from the back side, don't bring your hair from the above, because once you flip it over, then it will not look good after drying. So from the back, bring them from the side, like here. I'm spreading the leave-in. You can see how the clumps are forming. So we want this in wet hair. So you have to work on getting these clumps. If hair is not wet enough, just add some water. If the clumps are not forming and hair is not wet enough, just add water and work it through the hair. I already applied the leave-in. You can use a brush as well.
I missed that out.
So you can see, you should get these kind of clumps. So apply gel with praying hand. Apply gel with praying hand. When you use praying hand, it also helps in the curl formation. You can see here. Let's see how clumps are separating from each other. Now, crunch on the top. Crunch on the top. crunch and pump. You can see how clumps are still there. You can see. So you should work on getting the clumps. Flip gently, ऐसे लेके आओ, ऐसे, देखो,
ऐसे,
now flip it gently, now we will dry her hair using a diffuser.
Choo-choo. My neck hurts.
It will hurt.
Neck hurts.
Now we'll dry her hair with the diffuser. First we will just hover over using low heat, speed and low heat. Hair is almost dry and it's still damp from inside, but this is what we got after styling. Mira, how do you like your hair?
It's good and it really shows the color of my hair, blackish brownish.
You have blackish brownish, right?
Yes.
Ah, I like it. So this is how you can style wavy hair. So try to use a diffuser when drying wavy hair so that you can enhance your curls. If you air dry hair, and then you will get even more loose curls. So it is very common to lose the curl pattern as the day passes and the next day also. So it's quite common in wavy hair. And you can refresh your curls the next day with water, and you can reapply the gel as well. Again, my hair is still wet, it's not dry.
Does it look a bit purplish to you? Like, it looks purplish.
It's not looking purplish to me, it's kind of brown and nice shade.
Yeah, brownish black. About up here, it's like black, it's more black. And less brown, and then down here it's like more brown and then a bit less black.
Nice.
It almost looks like it's pearl. It's like a little, it's like a bit dark shade of purple. It almost looks as if it's a dark shade of purple.
Let me just massage your scalp a bit. What? For volume. You know what I do it with this? Is to get the volume. Volume is big hair. Big hair. Mama loves big hair. No touching. No touching. No touching. So this is how you can style baby hair. Like type 2A, 2B, 2C. So this, always try to use a diffuser while drying wavy hair. It helps to enhance the curl pattern. And now she's sleepy.
Hey.
Yeah.
I'm a bit sleepy.
Okay. Say bye-bye.
Bye. See you next time.
See you next time. If there is a next time. Bye-bye.